On our next Northeast Business Journal, meet Christopher Evans, owner of 5 Thomas Family Markets. A very humble beginning, packing grocery bags, began a lifetime as an entrepreneur. Then meet John Groh of Gibbons Ford in Scranton. Learn the role Lee Iacocca played in starting that business in 1949 on our next Northeast Business Journal. The Northeast Pennsylvania Business Journal, Wednesday at 7 on WVIA-TV.